Så det blir liksom, det er veldig greit å komme seg fra fra downtown, kommer den ut her. Og da kan vi egentlig bare finne et sted hvor det er, altså her og den parken da, som vi snakket om. Nå koser jeg meg. Er det et jorde rett på andre siden?
Nei, det er parken.
Så langt unna her jeg var det. Så kule! Variant av Bogstadveien.
Ja, det bare bor noen.
That's the one time in the 4 years that yeah. Here it's
Oh, I'm so dårlig på å vite om det. Yeah. spiser du, och det är gud. Och det är väldigt
plantation number. There's not enough work for half. If you like the show, that's where that scene was filmed.
It was built in the late 1700s.
You know, kind of like this. He called all his men together inside that building. The man across the room stuffed his head into the forge, the fireplace. It's right behind that middle wall right there. The original foundation was begun in 1719.
Kompensasjon for at hudreligionen ble forbudt. Det kan jo hende. At det liksom en sånn... Wow. Askebrett. Så kul.
They did think they could blister sickness out of the body. Internally, the organs go into anaphylactic shock. So this was also used as an abortive, because it does completely strip the uterus. And the most common symptoms of Cantharis poisoning are genital swelling and convulsions. So if you add those together, what do you get? An aphrodisiac. So this was a popular Victorian aphrodisiac. Its street name was Spanish Fly, which I'm sure you've heard of before. The Marquis de Sade was a really big fan of this, but he was kind of a weird guy. Grocery store, street salesman, musicians, friends, neighbor, grandma, whoever wanted to make it could make and sell it. And heroin was a bit of a panacea. It was a catch-all cure-all. Mostly it was a cough suppressant, allergies, asthma, bowel troubles, insomnia, the list goes on. And very frequently this was used to cure women's woes. Medicine. So if you're at home trying to get real strung out and you've got a fussy colicky child, you're going to use a little bit of this. In your hands, they call the rising sun. And it's been a road. This one right here, right? Oh, then you In God, I know I'm one.
Who knows, it might have sounded something like this.
Thank you.
Hvordan du gjør det?